You won't have things to hunt and fish if their ecosystems are degraded, or if the rivers are polluted, or if somebody clears the land that the elk depend on. When you have a habitat and species start going extinct or becoming smaller in number, eventually that can cause the collapse of that habitat type. We are completely dependent on pollinators to ensure that our food supply is there, because there are plants that we depend on that are only pollinated by insects. And if the insects collapse, we won't have access to that crop anymore.